This is breaking news on WDSU.
And we start with this, some really sad news to report to you from Independence. Four people are dead. All of them were residents of nursing facilities across the area, and they were evacuated ahead of the storm.
That's right. They were evacuated from seven nursing homes all across southeast Louisiana, from New Orleans to Houma. And we should point out, according to the coroner, at least three of the deaths are being linked to Hurricane Ida.